Ever wondered how a robot knows when to stop, or how your car keeps the speed steady on cruise control, or even how a thermostat knows when to turn the AC on? That's all thanks to something magical called control systems. Let's explore this invisible superhero of engineering. Okay, so what is a control system? A control system is a set of devices or rules that manages, commands, or regulates how something behaves. In simple words, it's like a brain for machines. Famous definition, a control system is an arrangement of physical components designed to regulate or guide the behavior of other systems. Let's look at an example you know. Imagine you're riding a bicycle. Your eyes see if you're going too fast. Your brain decides to slow down. Your hands pull the brakes. And the bicycle slows down. That is you acting as a control system. Real life examples. Control systems are everywhere. Cruise control keeps your car at the same speed. Thermostat turns AC or heater on/off based on temperature. Human body maintains body temperature. Robots know when to stop, turn, or pick something up. Even video games use control systems. They adjust the difficulty based on how you play. So if you think about it, control systems are like smart helpers that make sure everything runs just right. Types of control systems. Now let's break it down. There are two main types. Open loop control system. No feedback. It just runs the command. Example, a washing machine that runs for 30 minutes, no matter how dirty the clothes are. Closed loop control system. Feedback system. It checks what's happening and corrects itself. Example, an air conditioner that turns off when the room is cool. The secret to smart machines? Feedback. It's like when your mom tells you, you've done enough homework, and you stop. That's feedback control. How it works, a closed-loop control system has four parts. Input, what you want. Controller, the brain. Actuator, the doer, like a motor. Sensor and feedback, tells the brain what's happening. Example, you set your fan to cool. The controller tells the fan to turn on. The motor, actuator, runs the blades. A sensor checks the temperature. If it's cool enough, it stops. Everything works together, like a team. Here's a famous quote by Norbert Wiener, the father of control theory. Control is what makes the difference between a machine and a miracle. Wow, right? Why you should learn this. So why should you care? Because whether you want to build a robot, design a smart fridge, or fly a drone, you need control systems. In our YouTube playlist, we'll show you how to build simple control systems, what sensors and motors do, how cruise control, drones, and thermostats work, how robots use feedback to walk and talk, all explained simply, like this. So remember, control systems equals the secret sauce behind smart machines. Ready to become the brain behind the bots? Comment which smart gadget you'd love to control. Like this video, subscribe to learn more cool tech stuff, and stay tuned for the next episode, Engineering Drawing in CAD.